from a different podcast.
Yes,
it is. American
Leafs.
This Drew? Is that who you're looking for?
Sure.
Oh,
Good evening, how are you? Yes.
No, I went cheap. Awesome. Yeah, this whole rig was about 600.
I live here.
1,000. Yeah, it works out really well. The thing is, in the evening hours, it's kind of hard to track it. Yes.
Oh, yeah. Yes, you did.
Hey, Ken, send this gentleman to Angela. She has all that information for Drew.
I'll give her the sheet I
have. Oh, okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah. There you go. Yeah, the ones that work for free. Jeremy, how are you doing?
Good.
Scott Williams.
Nice to meet you, Scott.
Pleasure meeting you. I know you.
Oh, nice.
Scott's the only
one. It's a nice setup.
Kind of botched it together.
But absolutely, but online I'm seeing them for like $3,000 $4,000.
I'm a former sports director, so we've tried real things like that.
Good, so
plenty of time. I'm impressed by it.
Well, thank you, because I have no idea how I did it. I just got online and talked to a bunch of people.
Doesn't matter if it works.
That's well,
the policy.
Exactly, and it's so far, it's a 40x HD camera.
It's just a 8 camera.
And downloaded onto some free software I pulled off the internet, and we're making highlight reels for this one set looking at mine right now. So it's working out real well. Maybe, you know, when we're done here in next year, I'll do weddings.
I don't know. Pay back pretty quick.
You know?
Good stuff.
All nice right. Meeting you. Pleasure meeting you. Take care.
Thank you. did a... Again, it was done in a very respectful manner.
She's really good for it.
Right. Oh, yeah. Well, see, you hear him with a little voice in the back.
We're just friends.
That was funny as well. I had to actually excuse myself and go on the whole way.
On that
heart! Hey,
go, Jack! Good job. Hey, go!
Mine's more botched. Good job, Jack.
All the way. Oh!
Come on, Concorde! Keep talking, Ryan! You can do it, buddy!
I think so. No, it's I was tired of these guys going, yeah, we could videotape your son, it'll be $275 a game. Uh-huh. And I went, that's nuts.
So you just follow the rest?
Yeah, yeah. It's all it is standard handy cam with HD chip in it. And
so did you build this yourself?
I did.
this tracking device that I heard?
Yes, solo shot. It is. It does, and it's very impressive, and it's also very expensive. It's, this whole setup here will cost me about $800. That solo shot, just for the one unit, was $1,700. So I just didn't see buying that, and being that the son's a junior, and maybe one more season. I wasn't about ready to do weddings and bar mitzvahs after that to pay for it. So this is actually a old telescope foundation. I took out the metal ones, obviously zip cord, PVC pipe. This was $125. It's called Super Pole. They use it at tailgate parties. People put the flags up there.
Okay, all right.
Database, you know,
know what schools are strong in his field of study. He wants to study. So focusing on those schools. And just setting up the links on YouTube and going from there. And these guys are saying it's $3,500 for a clip. And then every time you want to add a clip, it's like another $250 for the first 10 minutes.
So the one thing we haven't really done is filtered through thousands of schools for that specifically. We'll send emails to whoever's coming to school. Reach out to everyone.
Yeah, that's good.
Until somebody says, here, I'm interested in having a plan.
Just Google it, and that's how we knew what schools started going after.
There's a nice punch up there.
There's no middle ground in keepers.
That's the hardest position, I think, in any soccer team.
Yeah, you know, you're sort of the defender of last resort. Right.
Right.
So, despite the fact that 10 other guys let you down, I should have used that time, but I looked good.
Exactly. Center back.
Okay.
He's like the last one.
Yeah.
Come on,
come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on
doesn't got a reach, man. He doesn't have a score like that. You have to reach, otherwise free kick.
Hey, I
think
I
heard
the ball. Come on, man.
Hey, Julie, you look like you're just...
Just looking around.
Ready to kill.
Oh, man. No, it's just my...
You okay?
Angela's
gonna...
Yeah,
yeah. No, she's at the ladies' room.
Oh, that's right. I was pissed.
She's just having a good...
Come on, Josh. Back, back, back,
back. This reception. The managers and all that stuff. And she's like, I don't know.
Ajuda aí, ó!
Son. I'll put you in there. Turn that into your own little part.
Good.
Jason. You are the man.
Way to go, keeper.
That will not make the highlight reel.
Come on, guys. Come to each other up there.
Yeah. Fight
for it.
Yes, I'm so it.
Come on, Jake.
Behind you!
Somebody!
Chris is making some really nice saves.
I respect that.
Yeah. Didn't get the same result.
Because there may be times, you know, where you can learn something from a ref.
Right.
Yeah. They never have a thing that's wrong. If somebody doesn't like it.
Absolutely. Hey, these guys are good.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, the guy we had yesterday. Like, right behind you guys.
Okay. I don't like game B, but I'll tell you what, I hate game B. I appreciate that.
This guy is just amazing. He's keeping up with that.
That's cool. Yeah, I'd rather get beat by, you know, an opponent, not my bad officiating.
We've all been there.
I hear you. I hear you, brother.
Thank you.
there, fire. Come on now.
Cars on you.